हेलो चिल्ड्रंस, वेलकम टू बैक माय चैनल। टुडे नाउ टीच सेकंड स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश बाल भारती लेसन नंबर 4.1। लेट्स सी,
दिस इज अ पोएम रिटन बाय जूडिथ निकल्स। दिस इज नॉट निकोल्स, इट इज निकल्स, एंड दिस इज अ ब्रिटिश पोएट। शी इज अ ब्रिटिश पोएट who has written over 50 books, and in many textbooks her poems are shared. So let's see what this poem is about. This is a poem that talks mostly about prepositions. Let's see. Chickens and hens. Chickens and hens are the same thing. It is just that when you say it together, it sounds nice and it sounds like a poem. So she's saying chickens and hens. Or you can say the white broiler ones are the chickens and the other are hens. That is also okay. So chickens and hens. Chicks in the farmyard. Where do we find chickens? We find chickens in the farmyard. So chicks in the farmyard, that is the little chickens. Little chickens are also known as chicks. Chicks in the pens. Pens are those small cages or baskets where chickens are kept. Those are known as pens. These are not your writing pens. The cages or the baskets where hens and chickens are kept is known as pens or coop. C-O-O-P. Either they are known as coops or they are known as pens. Now, chicks in the kitchen under the chairs. Chicks on the doorstep, chicks on the stairs. Now see, these are all prepositions that are used. In the pens, in the kitchen, under the chairs, on the doorstep, on the stairs. Chicks in the farmyard, but none in the pens. So we see this is a poem that is telling us that there are chickens everywhere in this child's house. Everywhere. Outside the house, in the pens, in his kitchen, under the chairs, on the doorstep, on the stairs. Again, chicks in the farmyard, but where they should be? In the pens. That is the one place there are no chickens, and he's running around to catch them. So chickens and hens, a poem that teaches about prepositions. Let's complete the exercises that are given. Question A. Complete the following lines by using the words in the box. In, on, under, which are all prepositions. So first we have chicks. Chicks, it is in. So we will write chicks in the farmyard. Chicks in the pens. Chicks under the chairs. You can keep your textbook open so you can read it. Chicks under the chairs, and chicks on the stairs.